Hello viewer, now I show how to use Vlookup in Excel. We know that Vlookup or vertical lookup is Excel built-in function which uses you can searching your desired information from unique ascending big data by vertically from your desired spreadsheet. Vlookup syntax is, let's see the example now. Now I show step by step how to working Vlookup function. Suppose this is our MIS information ascending. It may be thousands or so many big, but I need only this sample of information on this head from my database. So let's see how Vlookup function find this information so easily. When lookup function is called, Excel searches for lookup value in the leftmost column of your desired spreadsheet, which is called as table array. First I searches gross salary from database called here lookup. See a syntax lookup value table array column index number and range lookup. Lookup value is what you want to find information from table array. Here our lookup value is h4, then comma, then table array. Table array are your searching database which may be text, number or logical value. This table array range you can select by top columnly or drag it in this way. If dragging, then using dollar sign by F4 for fixing, which help absolute information with not changing your reference array, then comma, then column index number. The column number in the range containing the matching return value from table array. Here gross salary find information from table array which are on column in 2 from employee name 1 and 2. So put 2 for return value, then comma, then need now range lookup. Now need to exact match or approximate match from your lookup value with table array. Exact match to be 0 or false and approximate match to be 1 or 2. Here I trying to exact match by false or put 0 and enter for result. Then drag it down for all lookup result. Now another step showing by naming your table array in this way. Anything naming, I just put employee, enter, and finding text information from table array called VLOOKUP, then lookup value same, then table array as a naming employee, then column index number for searching text information which are from employee name 1, 2, 3, which are on column 3. So put text information finding 3, then 0 or false for exact match and enter for result. Now drag it down for all lookup result. Now another step showing so easily by using insert functioning. When insert function find here VLOOKUP, if not seen there here, you can search in this box as VLOOKUP, then go and call VLOOKUP argument. This is so easy for searching your data by VLOOKUP. Here lookup value also same, if h4 then table array, tabulator shows as employee, which are naming, then column index number. Here are return value need from here, which on column 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, so put 4, then false or 0 for exact match and enter for result, and drag it down for all lookup result. Now I can change here a name. See, our lookup value also changes for VLOOKUP function. So here I just show sample of work. When you working with so many big data, then see how to help VLOOKUP function. So thanks for watching. Now you can try yourself now.